The USDA's own research actually shows a correlation between SNAP card use and obesity in non-elderly adult women, like Deanna.
We actually think unconditional efforts by the best food stamp president in American history to maximize dependency is terrible for the future of this country.
When the national food stamp binge became an issue in the 2012 presidential campaign, the radio novella series became a news story. An embarrassed USDA pulled the series from circulation. Undersecretary of Agriculture Kevin Concannon admitted some of the content of these advertisements does not meet the standards of what I consider to be appropriate outreach.